General aviation airports have a positive economic impact on their local communities. But until now, the hundreds of individual airports in Texas had a difficult time determining just what that economic impact really is. That's why researchers have developed a special web-based tool that can be accessed anytime, showing just how important airport activities are to the region.
General aviation airports, smaller airports, one of their biggest challenges is community education and raising the positive image of the airport in the community. One of the best ways to do that is to demonstrate the positive economic impact that the airport has on the local community.
They really are lifelines to the larger business community in ways that we weren't able to see before private planes. Visitors are able to fly into GA airports and take advantage of the hotels, restaurants, local community events, and so it really is a way for small communities to be connected to the state and the nation in ways that they may not be able to otherwise.
So every few years, just as a lot of other states do, we come out with an economic impact study that looks at the direct, indirect, and induced economic impacts of airports throughout the entire system, the state of Texas's system. But that's done every 4 or 5 years, and it's very cumbersome to update it. It's expensive, it's a heavy time commitment, and it's not something that can be done on a continuous basis. But we all know that things are happening at airports every day, and that's changing the economic impact of those airports and collectively the economic impact of Texas's aviation system. So we worked with TTI to develop a dynamic tool, a web-based tool, that allows us to continuously be assessing and looking at the economic impact of individual airports and then the state as a whole.
So there's three types of data that we look for to be input. Data related to the airport itself, the number of jobs at the airport, meaning airport administration, and then visitor information. That means the number of itinerant operations for general aviation airports and also emplanements for the commercial service airports. And then also information related to the businesses on the airport.
The tool is located online and you can find it through TxDOT Aviation's website as well. You can see how visitor increases, how tenant changes, how more employees at the airport might have a larger impact on the community as a whole. And this calculator is really able to quantify that and give that benefit a number.
We're a municipally owned airport, so anytime we want to spend money, I need to really take it to the city council and get approval through the city council. Obviously, spending tax dollars and the desire to spend tax dollars wisely, we would want to be able to forecast what the economic benefits, what that would be.
For more information and to find the publications for this project, please visit the TxDOT Research Library at the link shown below.